Once elected, I will purge the school of its worst problem, namely sadness.
That doesn't sound so bad.
By forcibly sending sad people to happy camps. We will select those people who need a smile on their face, and we will fix them. Inside our facility, they will be exposed to only joyful thoughts. We will monitor their progress with round-the-clock CCTV, and they will partake in happy, healthy activities. We will continue the process until every person in Elmore Junior High bears a warm smile on their face. Anyone who strays from the path of true happiness will be corrected. My vision is for there to be a happy camp in every town, state, and country across the world.